Wiem, że z tego flashpointa fajna ten szatka wylatywała dla Inkwizytora. Ta niebieska.
Tell the captain that I'll be back on the bridge as soon as I've done his errand.
Yes, sir.
Good to have you aboard. I'm Lieutenant Silas, second in command of the Black Talon. We're your ride to Drommen Cass.
I'm sure the ship will suffice. How long until we reach the planet?
Shouldn't be more than a day. The Black Talon makes this run on a regular basis without much trouble. We're primarily a transport. In the meantime, your droid's in the conference room. We picked it up with the upgrades from Geonosis. When we docked here, it mentioned your names.
Sparma 3.
The machine asked for you, so I assume.
88 mam taki gówno, więc punkty.
Someone wants to get in touch. The conference room is down the hall. I'll be on the bridge. And you, soldier, when you're done playing honor guard, get back to your post. This isn't a luxury yacht.
Yes, sir.
Identity confirmed. Good day. I'm Advanced Protocol Unit NRO2. My functions are diplomacy, translation, manslaughter, and calumniation. I have an urgent message for you from my master. Please stand by for delivery.
What makes you think I care what your master has to say?
I am certain you will be interested. Anyone traveling through Imperial space must listen to my master. This is Unit NRO2 to Grand Moff Kilrin. You are now in contact with a Black Talon.
Well, sir, I am. And it seems you have brought me just the people I've been looking for. My name is Rikus Kilrin. I'm commander of the 5th Fleet, second to the Minister of War, and my personal favorite, the so-called Butcher of Coruscant.
Something wrong with the hologram? Or is your face supposed to look like that?
The scars. They're an old gift from a Jedi friend. I barely notice them anymore. 6 hours ago, the Republic engaged in an illegal border skirmish on the edges of Imperial territory. One enemy warship escaped. That warship, the Brentel Star, is carrying a passenger of vital strategic importance. Yours is the only vessel placed to intercept.
How unfortunate for you.
The warship's passenger is codenamed the General. We don't know his identity, but the Republic believes he possesses military secrets, our military secrets. I trust the reports. The General must be captured or killed. Captain Orzik, the man commanding your transport, doesn't share my enthusiasm. He's disobeyed my orders to attack. Feel free to show him what the Empire does to cowards. Then commandeer his ship, find the Brentel Star, and deal with the General.
Not exactly a simple request, you know.
This is not a simple age. Our millennia-old war against the Republic simmers while we engage in skirmishes and border disputes. Yet we cannot grow complacent. Traitors like your captain and threats like the General must be eliminated.
I will lead the way to the bridge. Once Captain Orzik is deposed and our hijacking is complete, we may proceed to the Brentel Star. Excellent. Then I will proceed.
Halt! This is a restricted area. Captain Orzik's command. You'll have to leave immediately.
No talking. It's time to die.
Blasters out! Attack! Attack!
We must proceed to the bridge immediately.
To jest kurwysynek.
Bo ja jestem neutralnie zły dobry. Wybieram sobie tak, co mi pasuje, no.
Tak, czekajcie, strzelajcie te skrzyneczkę. Bum. O. A co to? Endurance Willpower, oto dla mnie.
Loss of life, I assure you, the deaths of all injured crew members will be strategically insignificant. Have been neutralized. Scanning for additional threats.
What's going on? Sir, stay calm, Ensign. Everyone stay calm.
No threats found. The bridge is now secure.
If you want to live, do exactly what I say.
Hands off the consoles. You've got our attention.
I can handle this, Lieutenant. I'm Captain Revenant Orzik. I'm pretty sure I know what this is about. For the record, I take complete responsibility for my actions.
I understand, Captain. If nothing else, that should make it easier on the crew.
I'm glad it's worth something. You're here because of the Moff, aren't you? You must want the Bentel Star's passenger pretty badly. Or maybe he just hates me. The Black Talon would be destroyed. I fought in the war before and I'll fight again, but I don't do suicide missions.
Oh!
Suicide was deciding you could ignore your superiors.
The captain's dead. The captain's dead. Shut up. You have our attention, my lord. What would you have us do?
Let this be a lesson. Your only hope for survival is complete and utter loyalty.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
In accordance with Article 27A of the Imperial Code of Military Conduct, command of this vessel has been lawfully transferred. New orders are being downloaded to your consoles. Priority 1, intercept the Brenthal Star.
Bukara, do as the droid says and prepare to jump to light speed.
Emerging from hyperspace now. One Thranta-class warship on the scanners. Powering up...
Enemy is firing. Turbo lasers... missiles and what looks like transport pods. I'm not sure.
The pods are a distraction. Return fire. Aim for their power generators. So long as they're damaged, we're not. We have the advantage.
Lieutenant. Captain Silas, sir. Engineering is reporting blaster fire. They just cut out.
I'm giddy with anticipation.
Damn it. It must be some sort of boarding action. If they're in engineering, they could destroy this ship. With due respect, I recommend you lend a hand down there.
I'm overqualified for this job.
I'll notify security.
And don't worry. We won't let those Republic scum get away.
Need some help?
Secondary power systems damage. Non-essential systems may be inoperable.
Na razie jakoś to spodziewanie łatwo idzie w ogóle.
Additional security forces are needed in the cargo area to enforce containment measures. Please respond.
Można wejść? To coś jest, chodźcie.
Gdzie? A, tutaj tak, trzeba to... Bo to jest jakiś kod tam, nie?
Trzeba tylko posprawdzać. Jakieś bonusy, ale nie ma, nie? Nic nie ma. O kurwa, boss.
Może tamtych opierdolimy, nie?
Z drugiej strony.
Coś do mnie odlazło?
Coś wypadło. O, dla ciebie. Ten. Znaczy nie, nie wiem tego. Ale zawsze żółte, cool. Pomarańczowe. Wkładaj to.
Ja włożę sobie, nie?
No, zobaczymy, będzie wyglądać na pewno. Wow. Płaszczyk.
Fajny.
Płaszczyk, znajdziemy. Dobra, to my uciekamy, ale na razie. Dołem czy górą? Black Talon Operative Jacket. Jacket. Akurat dla operatywa.
Damage reports from all decks. We're holding together, sir, but I don't know for how long.
Make sure it's long enough, Ensign. Your life and career are at stake.
Please stand alert. Grand Moff Kilran's representatives have returned.
Congratulations, my lord. Security reports that the sabotage droids have been destroyed.
Bring me up to speed.
Oh, please. Please don't kill us.
Shut up, Ensign, or I'll kill you myself. We've penetrated the Brentel Star's outer defenses. Their next assault won't come until we enter fighter range. Another minute, maybe two.
Transmission coming in. Long range. It's a message, but it's not from the Brentel Star.
I'm dying of suspense. Really.
I'll patch the message through immediately.
This is Jedi Grand Master Satil Shan hailing unidentified Imperial vessel. I'm en route to your location with 16 Republic vessels. I'm asking you to retreat before more lives are lost.
The Empire doesn't turn and run so easily. Your ship brought this upon itself.
You can make those claims if you wish, but we both know they're lies. The Brentel Star is under my protection. Our convoy was ambushed and I sent the Star ahead. We will reunite. I just crippled 3 Imperial dreadnoughts. I don't wish to destroy you. The peace between Republic and Empire is fragile enough already.
I don't play politics. Take it somewhere else.
Even Mandalorians respect life. This isn't about politics. Incidents like this are happening across the galaxy, but only because we let them. Leave the Brentel Star to me. If you don't, then may the Force be with you. Because the men and women aboard that ship can hold you off until we arrive, and you will be defeated.
Are you still yammering?
You've made yourself clear. But I suggest you prepare to face a Jedi. And you may want to consider what that means.
Entering fighter range. The Brentel Star is launching its first squadron.
All right. Now we're close enough to fly in and send a raiding party. I assume you're going.
Is there a reason your Marines can't handle this?
Not enough of them in the first place. Then half were injured when the droids attacked, and we had to shoot another dozen for not fighting.
They were terrified after what happened to the captain. They panicked.
They're dead now, anyway.
We did retrieve their equipment. It's yours. We're doing our very best to serve you, I swear.
You're doing fine, Ensign. I'm not going to hurt you.
Ignore him. I'll make sure he doesn't trouble you in the future.
I advise that you proceed to the shuttle bay. The flight to the Brentel Star may be hazardous, but Grand Moff Kilran has complete faith in your abilities.
Znowu do tego. Zachowetka.
Wziąłem. Słuchaj, od razu powiedz mi, Izzy, gdzie ty kupiłeś ten... żebym się upewnił, bo pan mi już mówił, ale... ten... umiejętność latania.
Czy umiejętność latania? To kupiłem w Legacy. Pojazd kupiłem sam w tym.
Ja pojazd to ja mam, ale...
Ja nie kupowałem tego, wiesz? Nie, ja mówię, to za... Legacy na 10 level, żebym mógł tego i kupiłem te czakry, czy czekra, czy jak nie to ma.
Czerkę, nie?
No, no.
Nie, bo ja na długiej postaci chcę, nie? Na alta, żeby też po prostu zapierdalać pojazdy.
To pewnie u siebie w tym, tam gdzie masz trenera.
Co teraz chyba robimy?
Co teraz? To jest... Aha! Omijamy ich, czy...?
Ja nigdy nikogo nie omijam.
A, trzeba ich zabijać. Wawer, masz lepszą.
Ja dałem grid, także spoko.
Ja też. Ty nosisz heavy? Spar czy medium?
Ja właśnie muszę zobaczyć, co mój kompanium nosi tak naprawdę, bo to też wiesz, zawsze można popatrzeć, nie? Nie no, spoko już wziąłeś.
Wszedł się w te skrzyneczki ktoś. Aha, już wybuchło. Próbowałem, nie dało się.
Z tamtego pytania samo.
Light, nie dla nas. Panel, aha, to trzeba i tak do questa.
This is protocol unit NRO2. I hope you're receiving this message clearly, and that your flight was free of incident. Please hold for security coordinator Ensign Bukhara.
The Marines are on their way. They'll follow you in and hold each junction you secure. Try not to take too long. We're not a military ship. What you have is all you're getting.
I don't need an army. I can handle this myself.
Yes, but... I understand.
I have been scanning the Brentol Star's communications, and security forces appear to be moving to protect the escape pods. It is extremely likely that the crew is attempting to evacuate the General. You must retrieve or eliminate him before he escapes.
It's a done deal.
Excellent news. I will be in contact if the situation changes. Proceed to assault all defense points between you and the target.
Security forces, prepare to fire! You're speaking to a special forces commander, Meat. Show some respect.
Bosik. Dobra, najpierw obstawa, nie?
So,
you think you're tough meat? Ah, part of me was hoping you'd try to board this ship.
Dla mnie?
A dla mnie tak. Rąb się. Tu jeszcze są. Dobra, to chyba wszystko, co? Czy sprawdzamy jeszcze ten pokój?
Chodźcie, będzie Wilson tutaj. Się bije za kimś, wiecie?
Poważnie.
Chyba nawet musimy iść, nie? Engine desk. Deck, tak?
Tak.
Trzeba, bo są obok nich te typiarze. Tam będą pewnie wychodzić, tak. Ja chyba nie korzystam. Nie wydaje mi się, żeby. I'm Andrew's Tech Power. Nie wiem, kto korzysta. Ja robię grid. Ktoś dostanie to po prostu. Wiesz, sprzedam.
Bo da kompanianowi.
Escape pods aren't far now. You can make it on your own, General.
And what about you?
I will face my destiny. Go now, my friend. Halt where you are. I am Yadira Ban, Padawan of the Jedi Order. I was sent to protect the General, and you will not pass.
I was sent here to take your general. I think one of us will be disappointed.
Yes, I expect you're right about that. But I intend to drive you back, meter by meter if need be, just as the Republic pushed the Sith Empire into the dark of the galaxy.
Makes no difference to me. You're keeping me from my target.
I hope one day you'll see beyond your selfish desires. But I cannot be the one to teach you. You may run, or you may stand your ground, but you'll go no farther. You aren't going to win this. I swear it. You aren't going to win this. I swear it.
Nic, broń, nic.
Dobre, greedy need. Czy sparo bawiłeś? Pokażę, jak to wygląda.
Co spar?
Bawiłeś dzisiaj.
Ja to... No dobra, co dalej? Tylko zmienię sobie.
Sniper rifle.
Fajna, fajna, powiem szczerze. No,
no fajna, fajna. I teraz tutaj, nie?
Fajnie wygląda.
Jesteś koksu teraz. Dzień dobry.
You can put aside your weapons. I won't try to run. Besides, I doubt I'd make it to an escape pod without my intestines spilling out.
I might just spill your intestines myself. I don't need you alive.
I'm well aware of Imperial policy regarding my kind. I was a general in the Imperial military service. Did they tell you that when they sent you here? Did they even know?
Why would you betray the Empire?
If you knew what I knew, you'd understand. If you'd heard what both sides are plotting, you wouldn't be eager to restart this war. They're building doomsday weapons, shields that envelop planets, missiles that darken suns. Republic and Empire are planning to raise worlds, annihilate civilizations. It will be unlike anything the galaxy's seen since the Great Hyperspace War. And it's too late to stop it. The so-called peace is already lost.
There will be bloodshed on a massive scale, and I will be part of it.
At the start, yes. But you won't survive. None of us will. There you have me then. Me, my stomach full of blood, and my implant full of cybernetic secrets and stolen plans. What will you do?
I'm going to bring you to my ship. From there, you'll be transported to Dromon Kaas and taken into Imperial custody.
Where I'll be tortured or executed, or at best, placed in a cell for the rest of my life. Still, there's nowhere in the galaxy where I could truly hide. I will follow you.
Co, koniec, tak?
Chyba.
This is Protocol Unit NRO2. If you are receiving this message, I urge you to return to the Black Talon as quickly as possible.
Is there anything wrong?
There has been
a disturbance on
the bridge. Your tactics have inspired...
Idiots! You'll get us all damn well killed!
I accept all forms of currency. Thank you for your patronage.
Welcome back. I am pleased to see that you have returned whole. I do apologize for the condition of the bridge. As I'd intended to explain earlier, there was an incident.
Tell me what happened here.
Several of the crew were extremely agitated by your behavior. Ensign Hetter feared you might execute anyone who failed to contribute to the mission. A group of officers attempted to flee the ship before you returned. Lieutenant Silas objected, and a firefight broke out. There was a large number of casualties, but don't worry, I am fully capable of piloting the ship back to Dromon Kaas.
You're telling me they panicked and killed one another?
That is correct. It was unexpected. Grand Moff Kilrin is eagerly awaiting your report. Should I put him through?
Do what you will.
Opening channel now.
Well, how fortunate I could reach my friends aboard the Black Talon. The droid's been keeping me appraised of your work, but I very much wanted to hear from you. How did the attack go?
What's to hear? I did what you wanted.
Please respond appropriately to the Grand Moff.
Please. I'm in good cheer. There's no need for poisonings tonight. You should be proud. This is only one of the many operations we're conducting across the galaxy. It's a new beginning to the war. The General was one of the greatest weapons the Republic had. a defector, and you've snatched him from enemy hands. I'll remember this, and I'll make sure you're rewarded.
Remember my name. Spread it around.
I'll make sure your heroism is mentioned when I report to the other Moffs. But my words hardly matter. Soon you'll be joining us on the homeworld, and you can see for yourself what you've been fighting for. It should be inspiring. Enjoy the rest of your journey. Kilrun out.
Do Mutkas, nie?
Ale to po co tam lecieć?
No, tam jest... ten... Następna planeta, nie? Na której będziemy grać.
Bez wodza nie będzie tam szli chyba, kurde.
A co, na tego? Space Station?
Ja na Space Station lecę, ogarnę tematy i może sobie jeszcze drugą postacią polecę na hutę z Dataklony wziąć na przykład. No wiesz, no, tak. Będzie miał już... No.